We put in some value to the x and y and try to create some equations. X equals to 2, y equals to 1. So from here, we can get f1 equals to negative 2. Put in x equals to 1, y equals to 2. X0 is given by the question and we already found f1. So f2 simply can be found by f1 minus f0 minus 2, which is negative 2 minus negative 1 minus 2. So f2 is equals to negative 3.